Mary Jane, thank you. Three people are dead tonight after a crash involving a semi-truck and at least one motorcycle. This happened just before 3 this afternoon on State Route 163 in Laughlin. This is a live look to that area now. The road has been closed for most of the day. It appears it's still shut down. You can see police are still out there investigating. Of course, stay with 8 News now as this continues to develop.